What if it was faster and cheaper to send even the tiniest Bitcoin payments? That's the idea behind something called the Lightning Network, a new technology for Bitcoin and other blockchains. The Lightning Network allows users to send real Bitcoin without using the blockchain, and that's a big deal. You're still sending the same Bitcoin, but instead of paying miners and entering your transactions on the ledger, you're using something called a payment channel. To open a payment channel, parties pay a fee and deposit the amount they intend to transact over time. With each transaction, parties sign a balance sheet confirming the new balances. In the channel, parties can transact back and forth as much as they want without paying fees to miners. When their transactions are completed, the parties pay to close the channel, and the results from the final balance sheet are entered back into the blockchain. Since it's possibly cheaper to leave channels open, Lightning could be useful for recurring payments, like when you stream a single song on Spotify. The network can also accommodate two users who aren't directly connected. If the users already have open channels to the same node, then that node, called a hub, can be used as an intermediary. But there are important limitations to the Lightning Network. Nodes can only move money that's already in their payment channel, so if you want to move more, you're out of luck. And most significantly, Lightning transactions don't take place on the blockchain, and that has potential implications for privacy. Hubs could potentially work together to de-anonymize users, and users would have no way of knowing. The Lightning Network hasn't fully launched yet, though. Today, there are several teams working on versions of the technology in various stages of development. And if you're really reckless, it's possible to send payments in command line. Over time, these early adopters are hoping to make the tech friendlier while making Bitcoin payments faster and cheaper.